I am alive. I am confident. I am badass.
I have something that might interest you. My father kept a shotgun. When things became, well, the way that they are, I put it in the trunk of my car. But I couldn't use it. I'm not a violent man. If you find it, you can have it.
How do we know you won't betray us too, Doc?
Excuse me?
You heard me. How do we know you ain't been working for those devils this whole time? You sent people to get the blood drained out of them. Maybe you'll do the same to us?
I think I've earned enough goodwill from you, Miss Pierce, to not have my motives questioned. How do we know you aren't one of those cultists? Or your husband?
Don't you dare.
Both of you showed up at the same time. What were you doing before? Maybe you're just biding your time until you can let those things in to kill us all?
Catch you later, Layla.
I ain't sharing jack shit. Sweepers.
I needed that.
weird!
That old house on the hill? I must have seen it 100 times whenever I came downtown. I always wondered what was going on in there.
It looks spooky as hell, like there was a monster creeping around in it. Well, I was right. Great.
Avon was making monsters and Addison was part of it. He turned himself into the Hollow Man. Why? For what? But how they did it? It's got something to do with blood. Something to do with me, too. I'm gonna go in there and find out.
Bless you for making this place. I hope more people can...
Well, heading out to the spooky-ass mansion, I guess. There has to be something there on how to get rid of this Hollow Man guy. Everything.
is that?
You been up there yet? In the house?
Not yet. Haven't been allowed.
It's the last house on the left. Seriously. I mean, seriously? Ugh. Okay, how do I get in?
We have things you might be able to use.
See you, Layla.
Town used to be dead after dark. Coming from?
You can't win.
Wow.
I want to hear them coming.
Okay, where's the lab we saw in that film?
I love it when they run away.
Patience, they will come to me. bloodsuckers.
Auntie was the one who bled me first. Said it wasn't right for me to bleed myself. She had the needles and she said the words.
That girl Claire!
If you're special enough, we'll make you one of us. Come on, Al.
Daytime, sorta.
People came from all over to see me. The ones who believed, and the ones who didn't. When they left, they all believed.
I'm unstoppable.
Oh, awesome! A freaky, creepy explosion right where I want it to go. Super helpful. Thank you.
You can't
rest the house is so horrible.
Whoever you are, you've made a mistake. Bad, bad mistake.
Whatever. Just nerves, I guess.
I don't.
someone...
Still alive. Wild.
Says it's a security risk to use my recording equipment. I've used it for decades. All my experiments. Who does she think she is?
If I could remember.
Well, I have my dictaphone. Claire uses them, why can't I? Wayland sample, test one. We need a name for it. If that man, Elias, if he's right. Gateway sample, test one.
There's someone that shouldn't be here.
Is this a hospital bed? Why would he need one in here? Isn't this a kid's room? Oh God, I hate this. What's in that dollhouse? Looks like it's missing all its dolls. Thank you.
monstrous cultists.
See you, Layla.
Where are they even coming from?
Senses he's a hollow man now. Needs kids too. So I'm doing.
Last doll.
Am I? What happened to the house? It's like it never got busted up.
Thank you. Amelia, it's time for the butterfly.
No. No, I don't want it. I don't want to do it anymore.
We've been doing this for years now. I know that you're a good girl.
But it hurts. It makes me so sleepy.
You know how important this is. Don't you want to be well? Don't you want me to be well?
Yes.
What was he doing to her? Was she really sick? Was she his kid? Okay, that's new. Was that a memory? Do these things have memories in them?
It's time
for
the butterfly.
Must be nice to throw your bad memories somewhere else.
No. No, I don't want it. I don't want to do it anymore.
We've been doing this for years. I know that you're a good girl. Don't you want to be well? Do you want me to be well?
That's different.
Butterflies again. I guess he really likes them. It's freaky to keep them all locked up.
I have a present for you. You've been very good this week. Remember when you showed me the butterfly in the greenhouse? Well, I had it mounted for you. Isn't it pretty? Amelia!
It's dead. You killed it. Why did you kill it?
Did he really think she'd like that?
don't want you leaving the house today.
I need you here.
But you said after the butterfly, I...
Now, Amelia, you know how you always feel in the afternoons.
I want to see my friends. I don't want them to forget me.
If you're a good girl, you can see them tomorrow.
You said that yesterday.
That's Addison, isn't it? And that kid. He wouldn't let her leave. Why? This is what it used to look like before the Hollow Man.
Papa, I'm really cold. I can't feel my arms.
Just a little longer. The fly isn't finished.
Papa, I can't keep my eyes open.
Stay awake, Amelia. Amelia? Amelia! What am I supposed to do now?
He killed her! He wasn't even... He really thought he was helping her?
Now.
I needed that. That's different. This is what did it, in the butterfly pendant. What he did to her, I can feel it. This is what can stop him.